the people say. I'm new. Is this MLG gameplay? Absolutely not. I suck at MLB the Show. Disclaimer, I'm going to try my best. Alright. By the title, you already know this is the all-time Orioles squad building. So get the fucking hype. Not gonna lie. Alright. Prepare to be depressed with the starting pitcher rotation. There's Jake Arrieta, Kevin Gausman, Chris Tillman, Jake Hamill, it's Jason Bodenheimer, and Wenyan Chen. I used to call him Jake Hamill back in the day. Alright. Jake Arrieta, obviously fire. 95 overall. Expensive as crap. Then we gotta go way the frick down to 81 overall, Kevin Gausman. Solid pitcher. Then we have Jason Hamill and Chris Tillman. Both 80 overall, and then we gotta go down again. 79 overall. Wei-Yin Chen. We got our relief pitchers. Garen O'Day. Koji Inohara. Where is he? Brad Brock and Tommy Hunter. RIP. We got our closers. These guys are pretty fire, I won't lie. Zach the Goat Britton. Could have saved the game for us. Maybe not, but could have. Andrew Miller. I mean, I'll play with the Indians. Makes me very sad. That's okay. Of course he signed with the friggin' Yankees after the Orioles. Got Jimmy Johnson. Used to be one of my favorite players. Then, of course, he left. But you know what? That's okay. Hi. Sorry for that awkward cut. But I can't turn the stupid announcer off. So, welcome back. We have an L. It's Matt Wieters. The man with the noodle arm. In real life, not bad. This game, horrible. I played a practice game. This guy kept stealing. I couldn't throw him out. I would guess, and he would still get there. Also, can't hit for shit. Probably gonna hit a home run. Just to make me seem like a fucking idiot. Then at first base, we have a goat. Eddie Murray. Has a goddamn statue outside Camden Yards. What a G. At second base, this is kind of sad. We have Jonathan Scope. Solid in real life. Kind of got on a slump there. Yeah, third base. Look at this beauty, man. It's a goat. I don't see Manny Machado. Who is that? MVP. No, that's the real MVP. Hell. Oh my god, he won the game point. Yeah, no. We've got Cal Ripken, Comcast salesman. I fucked that up. I was trying to be like, oh my god, he's a Comcast salesman. I'm just failing right now. Okay, so clearly, I don't have the ability to talk shit about Cal Ripken. Thank you for the World Series trophy. Thanks for being probably the best player in our history. Possibly the most overrated, too. But what a goat. Sean, he's not the best player in our history. He's probably my favorite. I grew up with him. Guy's a goat. Then we have, I'm not even freaking sure who that is. Toronto fans just call him a goat. John, Jose Bautista did not play for the Orioles. Oh, yes, he did. I was there opening day when he started. My mic freaking echoing. Screw that shit. We have Mr. October, Reggie Jackson. course, he went to the Yankees after the Orioles. Because that's life. Then we have Nick Markinkus. What a boss. Love this guy. Wish he still played on the team. We got the bench. We have Nelson Cruz. Center fielder Adam Jones. Love this guy. Does a lot of charity stuff. Really good guy. We have Brooks Robinson. GOAT. Awesome. A lot of my family loves this guy. Wish I'd gotten to see him play. Then we have freaking two first basemen on the bench. Chris Davis. Power hitter. Might be on something. But you know what? Who knows? We have Will Clark. I literally don't know anything about him. I literally Googled him and said he played for the Orioles. So yeah. Now we're going to have a really awkward transition to a game. Hey, sorry for the awkward cut. Oh dear. But I had an issue.
Afternoon baseball from one of the best ballparks around, Oriole Park in Baltimore. It'll be Diamond Dynasty season series play here between New York and Maryland. It's baseball.
I think they're bad now. They're way worse before.
And it comes your way next.
All right, so.
And the issue with this team is Matt Wieters. This afternoon is the first pitch misses for ball one. And now he'll try to bunt his way on to start the game. Scope.
Yeah, there's the issue.
And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Now that he's on base, it's going to be a huge issue.
Trumbo, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Again down to second.
Yeah, I have to guess, or I'm not going to get close.
Nobody out, runner on first.
Wieters' arm is so bad that they're basically guaranteed.
Runners on the move
steal,
for second.
Like now.
Pitch swung on and missed the throw. A tag and he's
got him.
Can't get back in time.
Fuck you, dude. I have to guess, or else he straight up won't get him out.
Tillman's ready. Here's
he's
the one.
Horrible.
One. Nope. Inside and low, 2-1.
Pick the outside of the
bases
plate.
Are empty, one man out.
Let's see if he falls for this.
High in the
nope,
air and deep to straightaway left. Jackson ranging back at the track, the wall. See you
how
later.
Do you guess
over
that?
The wall, a home run.
We're down one. Games are need to find him.
It's a solo home run off the bat of Mark Trumbo. And that will break the seal early here. It's quickly 1-0.
I need to check the footage on how he hit that.
One hurt,
this
and
guy's
it's
got a good eye.
Now. Got himself a 2-0 fastball there, but he couldn't connect 2-1.
He's not swinging at anything too bad.
Cutter got up on him pretty quickly there, and it's back to even 2-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Nick Markinkus comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
This guy has force.
Fastball call, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. At the plate, Cal Ripken. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Into the windup and the pitch.
That was another changeup.
Very weakly on the ground, but it's foul, strike one.
I guess pitching like a fucking bitch.
Chopped in front of home plate.
That's the problem. Throw you play with him, fucking capture card. You get a huge lag, and so I gotta guess.
Jonathan Schoop gets his first
cut
now.
Low,
the
anyway.
Bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Yeah, nothing doing so far here.
Hit high in the air down the right field line. Trumbo has a read on it, and that retires the side.
God damn it.
Garrett first Bond inning. Makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
Of course, start using one.
Garrett Bond.
First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0.
I throw one pitch high and he fucking crushes it.
Pulls this one in
he
the
almost
air
does
out
it again,
left.
Really.
Reggie moves over. He's got it one away. Derek Dietrich steps in.
Jackson.
He'll get his second first baseman. Shot at it here. Derek. Tillman gets the sign.
That's
first pitch on
bait.
Its way. Chop foul with
a little
the plate.
Than
strike
like
one. Bases are empty. One man out.
Derek jam inside option.
Fastball misses inside. It's even at one.
Try to work him outside.
Fastball not close, and he runs it to two balls and a strike.
All right, this is dangerous.
To two and two now. Comes back with the
cut
fastball for strike three called, and there are two down.
Hot shot him, red dot him.
Giovanni Urshela into the box here in the top of the second, looking to keep this inning going. Slow roller back to the mound. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning,
right,
Reggie Jackson, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with
low
one
change up
swing of the bat, because you know he has big time power.
He's throwing everything low, so.
High
one time he doesn't.
Number 57 is there for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Jose Bautista stands here. Right
the one time, really.
Jose Bautista.
The fastball here is you'll take a look
bait.
At ball one. 1-0. A little
another
over anxious
slider.
That time as it's a ball and a strike.
You know you're
one
good when you cheese
nobody
the fucking
on.
Changeup and slider. Changeups, shocking.
Foul at home plate.
I'm just going to guess low.
Here's a fastball in on the fists, and that'll even things up at 2-2. Grill
there
right
it is.
Back up the middle, and that is through into center field for a one-out single.
We got something going here.
Matt Wieters.
Up, never mind.
That
momentum's gone.
Here with the runner at first, now and one away.
Got the weakest part of our team up.
Off-speed pitch in
change
the
up
as he takes it. Chopped at the plate.
Advance to second. Damn.
Espinoza.
Get there.
Throw
Matt Wieters.
How about that? They
the living L.
And it gets him out.
God, he's so bad.
Number 9 stands in.
In
for
real
the
life,
first
he's
time.
All right. He's not great. He's not great.
Number
but
nine.
Good God, in this game, he's awful.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
Straight quick, so. All right, this is bait.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
And he's just working east and west here. He'll be fine if he just stays out of the middle.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
Where's slider?
And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Number 57 settles into the box for his first chance.
Number 57.
Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1.
Now he's just running right through these guys. Absolutely worn him down.
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one.
Afraid to put it back
on 0-2, if that's a curveball, a changeup, a sinker, then maybe you get a guy to chase. But it's much easier to lay off a pitch down there when it's a straight fastball.
Eddie Murray with the
throw in time
stuff.
At first for out number two.
He's going to look for a bunt here.
Delino DeShields.
Delino DeShields is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
I tell you. He's got a
completely
good
professional
pace.
Here. One definitely one not cheesing the slider
right now.
One and one.
Down and away, ball one. Very high, 2-1. Bases are empty here with two
impressive.
Men out. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Don't want him on base.
Swing, strike two.
Boy, and a second life out there on the mound because that was ball four he just went after.
And he looks at ball four.
Oh, come on,
so he's aboard, and you always have
he
to
gets
worry
that call
about
every
the threat of the steal when he's on base.
Mark okay, Trumbo that's dangerous.
We'll dig in now, hoping to perhaps make him pay for the two-out walk. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good. Chris Davis stands in with two on and two out here in the third.
And you know, some guys just get better with runners in scoring position and two outs. This is a big at-bat for him right here, even though it's still early.
And he lays off for ball one.
Give us a fucking call here.
Probably should have got it, too.
Don't just hand him everything.
Thank you. Fastball's too much for him there. One and two.
Fucking swing the bat.
Two down, runners at first and second. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball.
Real life, I might have considered stealing.
Frozen for
there it is, finally.
And that retires the side. Eddie Murray digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Low. We're just going to cheat down here.
First baseman, Eddie Murray.
There it is, baby.
Middle. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Manny Machado
the goat.
Set to hit now for the first time. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Change up.
Chop foul right at home plate at strike one.
After battling injuries in previous years, Manny Machado showed everybody what he could do in 2015. He got named to the All-Star team, he participated in the home run derby, and he won another.
The middle perfect.
Hit hard back up the middle, and that's through for a hit.
I'm actually considering bunting here.
So stepping in.
We're bunting here.
He'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And they indeed want the pitcher to move his runners as he puts this one down. And a rather easy
that's
first out.
That's how you drew it up.
So striding in, Nick Markakis, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third.
High.
Fastball two. He's ready. Here's the 1-0.
Low.
Fastball just a bit low here. He's behind 2-0 now. Chop foul right at home plate. Runners are at second and third with one down. That's going to even up the count at 2-2.
Perfect.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. And look out.
That'll
as
one
ran in and got him. Cal Ripken leans in to do some early damage with the bases loaded. Both the tying and go-ahead runs stand aboard.
Low.
And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. High and deep to center field. Looking up is DeShields.
Gone!
Yeah!
It's a grand slam.
Fuck yeah!
The second base.
Cal, baby!
So he promptly
that's what I like to fucking see right
the
there. That's our first W with the Orioles squad. We will be cutting to the second game because I have good music on and fair use isn't a thing. All right, welcome to the second game. First game went pretty well, won't lie. He's got some pretty good players out there. Some budget beasts. We handled the first guy pretty well. I mean, I wasn't just going
to
keep
always a treat to see a daytime ball game here at Fenway Park in Boston, Mass. We have season series Diamond Dynasty baseball in this one between the Orioles and the Cubs. These two
there we go, baby.
Pitch is
good start.
Up, and they'll start this inning off with a base hit as that one's through. The throw into second, but it won't be in time.
Well,
and it's a leadoff double to first out. Jonathan Schoop steps up to the plate with a great chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
I'm not that bad.
Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Hit to short.
Get there,
oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
He flubbed it.
coming to the plate now.
I'd bunt, but it's Reggie Jackson.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through.
Low.
First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Oh, and he misses it. Around third and being waved on.
Go home.
And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
Poor guy. I'm not sure what he's doing here.
Into
might
the
be
box
some lag
now,
or something.
Jose Bautista. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Well,
fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Swing and a liner.
I missed.
Foul. Runners are at first and second with one away. Fouled off again, and now he's
curve.
In a 1-2 hole.
Low.
1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air.
Ah, thank God.
Toward left.
Give me that one, baby.
Fairly deep. Saunders going back, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. Long throw to the plate, and he is in there.
Wait a second. Not sure what he was doing.
Matt Wieters.
Oh, this inning's over.
Another first inning RBI opportunity in store.
Yeah, and this has been an impressive first inning for these guys. And
this guy cannot
hit
for shit.
Love to tack one on here.
First and second now, one man out. And he misses with
it,
1-1. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Taken high and deep.
I believe
in Malcolm.
Go. Yeah. Fuck you. Matt Wieters. Showing me that he is not a total scrum.
Since you came along, you sex a thing.
Afternoon baseball from one of the best ballparks around,
Oriole
Park in Baltimore. We have season series Diamond Dynasty baseball in this one between New York and Maryland. It'll be fun watching these two swing it all series long. First pitch is next. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bautista is there, and it's a first pitch out to start the ball game. Stepping in, Xander Bogaerts. As he'll get his first opportunity in this
Xander.
One.
The guy fucking hits off me like it's nothing.
Oh, and he just blows the fastball by him for strike one.
That first pitch is going to be key all
night
long.
A little bit of a mental pitch here.
If he gets ahead early with the fastball, that's when he can get tough to figure out, especially with the arsenal
that
he has.
Anything.
And that finds some outfield grass.
Where did that pitch end up
hit.
Going? I tried to put it inside.
Evan Longoria takes his first shot here.
He
with
threw it over the plate. Are you serious?
Now and one away.
Evan Longoria.
Okay.
And this is taken.
That's where I wanted to go inside.
One. Runner at first here.
A little
one
bit of a mental
out.
Game, but no.
And this winds up inside
Jesus
for a ball. 2-0 now.
How do you not swing on that?
Swing and a
That's
ball
gone.
Driven to deep left center. The outfielders give chase, but this one is gone. A home run.
Of course.
Batting four.
Goodness.
Liner towards second.
Work.
But right there is the second baseman, and that will retire the side.
All right, we got, you know, some runs.
Well, the key
is,
for him on the mound will be keeping that ball down in the strike zone. He's got a good sinker and a changeup.
Inside,
that
are
very
it.
Effective when they're up, find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
Yeah.
Good hit,
swing
Reggie.
And a little tapper. Throw on
right.
to Ortiz,
well,
and that
down.
Will retire the side. Ian Kinsler makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
And they jumped out to that early lead, so now it's all about just adding on.
There it is.
Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one.
I can't pitch. Now it goes. Outside.
Down and away, ball one.
Put that back inside. Please don't throw in the strike zone.
On the
Thank
run,
you.
This one in on him, and he can't connect.
A little bit farther
so
to the right than
I'd
like, but still.
Now.
All
Good job there on one and two as he winds up getting the ball down. Machado
scoops
it up, and a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out.
You try to bunt on Manny, baby.
In now, A.J. Pollock. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And that's cut on and missed, 0-1.
Goodness.
One out, nobody on.
Put it up high.
Tries to drop one down here, but he misses. Strike two.
What a dick. Do you just see how that just failed?
Got him swinging in the dirt.
Oh, go. Try to bunt again.
And he makes the throw to first.
Interesting throw from Matt Wieters.
He's retired. Two down now. So bases are empty here with two gone. And stepping in now is the catcher, Miguel Montero.
Actually, bunt. Just do it. Come on, do it.
And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0.
Ball two.
2-0.
Oh, no, you ain't swinging.
Two out, nobody on.
What happened there, bud?
And now a called strike that time as the zone expands a bit here. It's 2-1 now.
Whether you like it or not, now that you've seen what the strike zone's going to be like, you're going to have to make an adjustment.
Fastball is looked at for strike two. Throws him for strike three, and that retires the side.
Oh, what a sucker.
Eddie Murray gets his first chance here, looking to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second.
He looks throwing them low.
And there's the slider from Sabathia as he jumps ahead, nothing and one. Swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Outside.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning.
It's a problem to guess low.
CC Sabathia set to lead off the third. 9-1-2 due up.
Well, you know, it's always a tough inning when your pitcher leads off for you because most of the time the guys just flat out can't hit. But who knows? Maybe he can get something started here and help himself out.
Oh, I'm an asshole.
Not the greatest at bat.
Yeah, I knew that was going to
happen. He misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now.
Give him something to hit.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
Middle, I was trying to put in the plate, though. Rather than the strike zone. Do I say anything?
Swing and a ball line hard.
Okay, you're bad.
That gets down, and he's got himself a
fucking pitcher. Just goddamn hit it past you. Should be fucking
Alex
ashamed.
Gordon will get a second crack at it here. He flied out to lead off the ball game.
Please try to steal the pitcher.
Not the result you want, and especially swinging at the first pitch. Got to make the pitcher work.
And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
That'll work.
Chop foul at the plate. Strike one. That's lifted the other way out to left.
Please catch this.
Reggie has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one. Striding into the box, Xander Bogaerts. He singled his last time up. Runners on the move for second. Grounded to short. Fielded cleanly. Throw gets him. Two down.
I'd rather actually keep the pitcher on.
Man at second here with two away. And standing in here is the very dangerous third baseman, Evan Longoria.
Never mind.
Slow roller back to the mound. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
This is
cut on and missed for strike one.
I tell you, he's got a good pace.
I'm going to put him out
a
there.
Good tempo
more
to
innings.
Him out there right now.
Hit out towards second. Taken in by Kinsler. Throw on to first is in time, and Sabathia's got himself two quick outs.
Well, we got the top of our order now.
Nick Markakis digs in.
I got it perfectly, and it
still
didn't go past
zero
him.
In the hit column.
Yeah, they just haven't been able to figure it out yet, but it's still
inside.
Early.
We're I'm struggling this game.
Slider. That is right there for strike two.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three. And David Ortiz is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
First baseman, David Ortiz.
Swing and a miss on a ball in the dirt, and it's strike one.
Well, he's thrown a first pitch strike to about 60% of the batters he's faced, so that's a pretty good percentage because we're into the middle innings right now.
Now a pitch swung out and missed as the count goes to 0-2 to Ortiz. Too low with a fastball there. One ball, two strikes.
On 0-2, if that's a curveball, a changeup, a sinker, then maybe you get a guy to chase. But it's much easier to lay off a pitch down there when it's a straight fastball.
And he lays off the curveball. Strike three called, and that's going to be out number one. Hunter Pence stands in for the second time. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at-bat. On the ground to third. Machado has it.
Manny.
And Pence is turned away here for out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Murray is there to make the catch, and the side is retired.
All right, we're still in this.
Leading off the inning, Cal Ripken, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Still pretty early, but they don't have any hits yet, so you need to get it going.
Get through, perfect.
Sharply on the ground to the left, and just past his outstretched glove into left, the base hit. This is for the first out. So a runner on first with one out now, and here is Mr. October, Reggie Jackson. Runners on first with one down.
It's my mother's favorite player. This guy's a goat.
Now a fastball as he has to lean out of the way there. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good. Jose Bautista.
I know he signed with the Yankees and all.
Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, it was pretty unlucky last time because he squared up that fastball nicely. So we're going to have to see if they still come out of it hard.
Change up low again.
The 0-1. That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
I'm bad.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air.
Go, baby.
On the move is Pence.
Go.
Makes the play.
Go.
There are two gone now.
Oh, not even close. Oh, never mind.
They'll make it up safely to third, so they're at corners now with two men out.
Oh, this inning's over.
Matt Wieters gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth. Chop foul over towards the coaching box.
I almost got a perfect
on its way, the 0-1 pitch. Hit hard on the ground to second. Kinsler's there for it, and the two-out threat will not come to pass.
God damn it, Matt Wieters.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two down to start the fifth.
CC
Sabathia will dig in. He singled his first time around.
All right.
Yeah, he showed a little prowess with the bat last time, and he may have to pitch him a little bit tougher right here.
He did hit off me last time,
which
is fucking embarrassing.
Pitch in the dirt, and it's strike one. Two out, nobody on.
I'm not throwing him anything inside. If I'll get strike soon, rather.
And he lays off for ball one.
If he hits this again, I'm going to be embarrassed.
This should end the inning as it's
sent
out to
second. Ball, but
Scope has it.
At least we got him out.
In time and the side
if he got another
time.
Hit, I was going to be fucking embarrassed.
Nick Markakis, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up.
Well, at the very least, he went down hacking. Striking out is one of the many frustrations that go along with hitting, and you have to accept that it's going to happen sometimes.
Barely able to make contact, down 0-2 now. Here it comes on nothing and two. And here's a sinker that causes him to back away as that just about got him. I'll tell you, he's already hit one guy. He is not afraid. A swing and a miss. That retires the side.
I think he's walked more guys than I have.
Darren O'Day will get the call here as he'll start the sixth inning on the mound. Alex Gordon
I'm not gonna switch up
will stand
pitching.
In again. He's flown out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1.
The 2015 regular season was a tough one for Alex Gordon due to those injuries. But he came back strong to contribute in the playoffs to help the Royals bring that World Series championship
home. This guy might be playing zone hitting.
Xander Bogaerts will dig in here. 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. Goodness.
Oh, now he's swinging at everything.
Down 0-2 after two great sliders. He's got his work cut out for him now.
He's swinging absolutely everything.
As they technical now! Incoming!
Make sure to all spam this guy. Look at this asset. Watch
from
this.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. And that's inside. Looked like the slider, and it's 2-0.
Two tough sliders there, back to back, and he couldn't get him to bite on either.
Now see how when I throw balls, down 2-0. If you're not going to swing, I'll throw a strike. That's how baseball works. That's a fact.
Yeah, and he made just a little adjustment last time coming off of that pop-up the first time around, and he got himself a base knock. That's what the good ones do.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. Jonathan Schoop will stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. Swing and a little drive to center. Coming in is Pollock. One down.
And he knows there was no real intention to hit him right there, but that doesn't make you feel any better to get hit. And he'll be looking to get some revenge right here.
Chopped foul right at home plate. Sinker, 21. One ball, one strike. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame.
Not swinging.
Fastball
unheard
misses
of.
In the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. And that misses off the plate and low, so it's 3-1 now. He's set. Here's the 3-1. Tap foul at home plate. On the ground to the left side. Longoria's got it. Throw is in time to get Reggie, and that's out number two. So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Jose Bautista. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one.
Changeup high.
And Sabathia gets ahead here with the changeup. It's nothing and one.
Outside.
Set up away with the changeup, but it's 1-1. Two out here and a runner at second.
Low sinker.
Foul right at the plate. The count moves now to 1-2.
Oh, give me that, baby.
This ball is belted to deep left center field. Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, a
goodbye.
Run.
Joey Bats with the fucking killer swing. So, dude, I've never seen such a fucking cry baby. What if he threw every pitch in the zone in real life? Are you serious?